Your attitude. What do you do? What's your job?
I'm fortunate enough to be one of the maintenance supervisors of Data Products.
A maintenance supervisor of what?
Data Products Corporation.
Data Products Corporation. Where do you live?
Live in Tarzana.
Do you?
Yes, sir.
You remind me very much of a fellow named Chuck Young, who's manager of Channel 11 here in Los Angeles.
Don't tell him that.
No, you have the same attitude of kind of a... silk screen process.
Well, now you take a screen, see, and you put the silk behind it, and you let the light come through, and it puts the screen on the silk.
You don't know, do you, John? Okay, now let's talk about the next item up for bids and the Price is Right.
A pair of wheel chairs. Furniture industry is a beautiful pair of wing chairs covered in a Teflon protected cotton print, manufactured by Sam Moore Furniture Industries.
Any children watching our show today, I want you to remind your mother this has been an educational experience and ask your mama if she knows what a serigraph is. Now, Susan, what do you bid on that?
Oh, gosh. $575.
$575, Janet.
Okay. $850.
Betty.
$675.
$675, Oscar.
$875.
The actual retail price is on the other side. $700.